If you're used to working on American-made pocket watches, you know by far Waltham is the most used and abused. I personally hate working on them. I think the main reason is that going barrel style mainspring barrel. It just sucks. This one, as you can see, was extremely dirty with a bunch of problems. Oh yeah, I also hate their setting mechanism as well. With a little love and TLC, we were able to make this watch run again with really good amplitude. There's a before and after. Thanks for watching.